السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you then? Welcome in Quran class. My name is Shaima Bah. I am Quran and Arabic teacher. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn Quran, Tajweed and Arabic lesson. Today, inshallah, we will study together a new Quran lesson. The lesson today, it's about Surah Al-Falaq. Please, look at the goals. The goals from this lesson are five. Number one, read the surah correctly. Number two, understand the general meaning and the vocabulary of the surah. Number three, memorize the surah. Number four, practice the rule of Qalqala. Number five, distinguish between the correct and the incorrect pronunciation. Let's start with some information about Surah Al-Falaq. In the order of the Mus'haf, it's Surah number 113, revealed in Mecca. It has five ayahs. It's one of the two surahs of refuge, Al-Ma'uzatayn. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would recite it over himself whenever he felt ill. The Prophet would recite it every night before sleeping. The Prophet would recite it after ending each prayer. Let's start with recitation. Please open your Quran book and repeat after me. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Qul a'udhu bi rabbi بالفلق قل أعوذ برب الفلق من شر ما خلق من شر ما خلق ومن شر غاسق إذا وقب ومن شر غاسق إذا وقب ومن شر النفاثات في العقد ومن شر النفاثات في العقد ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد. Now let's go to the second part in our class today to study together the Tajweed rules in Surah Al-Falaq. The recitation steps. Number one, Qalqala. Qalqala means vibration. Letters قد بجد. Letter قاف. When قاف has سكون, it will be أق. أق. Example. الفلق. Please repeat. الفلق. خلق. Letter دال. أد. أد. Please repeat. العقد. حسد. Complete the Dhamma. Qaf Dhamma Qu. It's Qul, Qul, not Qul, Qul, no. Please repeat. Qul. A'udhu. It's A'u, U, U, not A'u, U, U, no. Dho, no. Complete the Dhamma. Please repeat. A'udhu. Yes, very good. العقاد. It's العو عو not العو. العون عين ضمعو. العقاد. Complete the كسرة. بربي. It's بربي not بربي. بربي. Okay. من. It's مي مي من. ميم كسرة ميم. مي not مي. It's not من. It's مين مين. شري not شري. ري no شري. غاسقين قين 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 not كان كان كان. النفاثات تي تي not تي not النفاثات. حاسدين it's حاسدين دين not حاسدين دين دين no it's دي. Make gonna we stop it. Nasal sound. من شري. Please repeat. من شري. النفاثات. Okay. من شري. Make the rules of نون ساكنة and تنوين. Number one. إخفاء حقيقي. من شري. Please repeat. من شري. إظهار حلقي. غاسق إذا حاسد إذا okay تنوين followed by همزة it's إظهار حلقي نون ساكن followed by شين it's إخفاء حقيقي make long sound with two beats مد طبيعي please repeat أعوذ ما غاسق إذا حاسد Don't pronounce همزة الوصل. برب الفلق. Not برب الفلق. No. برب الفلق. شر النفاثات في العقد. Okay. You should pronounce with light sound because it's light letters. Example. الفلق. It's الفا فا. Not الفا فا. No. Not heavy. It's light. الفلق. Please repeat. الفلق خلق خلا نوت خلا خلا نو خلق وقب it's وا وا نوت وا وقب نو شري it's شا نوت شا heavy letters have heavy sounds قل قو 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 heavy قل نوت قل بربي بِرَا رَا رَا نوت بِرَا رَا رَا رَبِّي بِرَبِّي خَلَق خَلَق خَا 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 نوت خَا 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 نوت خَلَق غَاسِقٍ إِتْ غَا نوت غَا وَقَب الْعُقَد okay now let's study together the vocabulary of the surah number one الفلق الفلق means The splitting of the day. غاسقين means darkness of the night. وقب means when the night falls and grows dark. النفاثات means witches blow into notes to cast spells. Interpretation. التفسير قل أعوذ برب الفلق This ayah means say Allah عز وجل say Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم I seek protection with the Lord of the daybreak من شر ما خلق I seek refuge with Allah from the evil and harm of all his creatures. All his creatures, creatures. وَمِن شَرِّ غَاسِقٍ إِذَا وَقَبَ And from the evils of the dark night as it falls down. ومن شر النفاثات في العقد and from the evil of the witches who blew into notes they they tried to cast spells. ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد. And from the evil of a spiteful person who invites people for the blessings Allah grants them. Number three, benefits. Number one, seeking refuge with Allah from the evils of the night. Number two, seeking refuge with Allah from the evil of witches and invoice people. Number three, seeking refuge with Allah from the evil of all creatures. Let's go to the fourth point today. Test your memorization. Are you ready? Number one, can you remember the first ayah? Huh? The first ayah is what? Can you remember? Yes. قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ الْفَلَقِ. Please continue. Can you continue? Huh? Can you continue or no? مِنْ شَرِّ مَا خَلَقَ وَمِنْ شَرِّ غَاسِقٍ إِذَا وَقَبَ. Huh? Can you continue? Which ayah? وَمِنْ شَرِّ النَّفَّاثَاتِ فِي الْعُقَدِ. Yes. وَمِنْ شَرِّ حَاسِدٍ إِذَا حَسَدَ. Very good. I am proud of you. Very good. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.